Right now, an aide to Miami-Dade Commissioner Jean Monestime facing corruption charges. Evelyn Judy is being held on a $99,000 bond. A judge ordered him to surrender his passport. Prosecutors haven't revealed all the details of this case just yet, but the state attorney's office has listed nearly 50 alleged offenses dating back to 2016. They include racketeering, organized fraud, grand theft, and official misconduct.